You come in, get the sludge, take it away. No, it's no. The harbor thing actually is clearing up. So.
It is.
Yeah, that's not. But now, you know, there's problems every day. Some other aspect, you know, some other town has the problem.
Every American city has
it. You know, Gloucester, which is a big fishing village now, it's all taken over by the Moonies.
The Moonies have taken
over
Gloucester.
They own all the fish now. You know, would you like to buy a fish? You know, and so that's. that's one of the things that's bothering me. Mm-hmm. But what are you going to do?
Hey, life's a bitch, right? It's 18 minutes until 8 o'clock. We're going to do Earl Pitts in a minute, and the dreaded morning oldie is coming up, and we're going to do our first contest for home shopping this morning.
For our home shopping network?
And we're going to give away a watch, a beautiful Gruen watch.
This beautiful watch comes with a stamp.
Not that particular watch, all right, Rich? 18 minutes until 8 o'clock. They're together again. They're coming to blossom this summer. And this record is great. Here's the Doobies and the Doctor. That is the Doctor. The Doobies are back together again. They'll be a blossom this summer at WMJI 105.7, the most music and fun. What a great record.
Yeah.
Do you like rock and roll? I mean, you've worked for a lot of great acts.
I love rock and roll. Did you know what saddened me, though? I don't know. Did you read this thing about, you know, the Who's going in concert?
Right.
Peter Townsend's going.